Hello guys, today I will show you that how you can use SSH agent in Jenkins. SSH agent is basically a plugin used to SSH from one EC2 instance on which Jenkins is running into another instance or server or workstation. Okay, I'm here on my AWS management console. First we will do is we will create an EC2 instance. Okay, so launch instances, can name it as SSH Jenkins plugin. We'll select Ubuntu 20.04, free trial eligible. Select a key pair, we already have a key pair. Now we can launch the instance. Okay, so our instance is in launch mode. No instance is running right now. It's in pending, so it will start soon. Till then, we will adjust our plugin of SSH. Go to manage Jenkins, go to plugin, go to available plugins, just write SSH agent. As my SSH agent plugin has already been installed, so I can find it here. Here it is. First you have to install the plugin like this. Install without restart, and it will install automatically. Go to manage Jenkins, manage credentials, and global, add credentials. What will you do here is SSH username with private key. You can give it an ID of SSH agent. Description SSH agent. Username shall be Ubuntu, and private key. Okay, so what I do is I will go here, connect to my EC2 instance. My instance is being generated. Ls minus a. Okay, I have a .sh folder here. Let's see if I have a key pair here. No, I don't have a key pair here. So what will I do is I will generate an SSH key. Press enter. So ls. Minus a cd.sh cat. I will use my private key. Can copy it from here. So private key is done. Create such agent. Okay. So we will go to dashboard, create a pipeline, we will name it SSH agent pipeline. Okay, so we will come here, hello world, and pipeline syntax. We will go to SSH agent here. SSH scan. Here it is. So we will use this one. There, as we have created this key, copy it from here and paste it here. Okay. Tap. So we can write any command here. We will say sh ls minus a and apply, save and build. It failed because of configure. We missed something. Build now. Fail again. Console output. That's why I don't like scripting much, but I have to do it. 1, 2. Hello world. What I missed here is something like agent. No, it's done. It shall work now. Can write this agent here. This is just the name of the pipeline stage. Let's build it now. It failed again. One of step stages or parallel for stages in line 5. Configure. I will use my own script. I have written it here somewhere. Yeah. Paste, apply, save and build now. Console output. I think it will not find anything here. Because it's empty ls, as you can see it is. So let's go to the console output. It's trying to authenticate, but I think it will fail too because I haven't give my public key to the SSH agent. Okay. I know what is happening. Stop. Go to SSH agent. Go to configure. And change this. Apply, save, build now. At least it failed. It said Ubuntu permission denied. No public key. I told you I haven't kept the public key. So I have it here. basically the EC2 instance on which Jenkins is running on needs access from the EC2 instance I just created. So for that I will have to put the public key of the EC2 instance on which Jenkins is running into the authorized keys of the EC2 instance which I want to access. Sudo nano authorized keys, and here it is. Enter. Now let's build it again. Now it will work, I bet. Here, it's done. See, and the ls command didn't show anything because I don't have anything on my home. You can see it. Ls. Let's make something here. Let's make a folder like LbisTech learning. Sudo, sorry, I forgot them. KDIR. MKDIR. No, it's here. Let's build it again. SSH agent. Build now. Console output. And here, it said LbisTech learning. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. Hope this video helped you. Bye bye.